I would like to give you an introduction of our Innovation Center. The Natural Remedies Innovation Center caters to both animal healthcare as well as human healthcare business and provides a platform for developing innovative products. Natural Remedies Innovation Center is well equipped with latest instruments to ensure and maintain the world-class standards of health and safety, improved efficacy, and increased productivity. As you can see, we have an array of departments in our Innovation Center, like the phytochemistry, analytical and instrumentation, microbiology, bioassay, pharmacology, and toxicology department, which work in tandem to ensure that you get the best efficacious and high quality product. Now, let me take you through the virtual tour. We would start with the phytochemistry. The phytochemistry lab develops commercially viable processes for the optimum extraction of medicinal plants where active constituents, otherwise known as markers, are known. Phytochemistry department is also the place where the creation of a new product starts. Our standardized botanical powders are prepared through scientific evaluation of phytochemicals required for the formulation and the right selection of the raw materials in this lab. Phytochemistry lab also undertakes the standardization of the raw materials by determining the consistent phytochemistry of our products from batch to batch. The same lab is responsible for the creation of reference standards of phytochemicals for tracing the active ingredients in our products. We have also supplied these standards to United States Pharmacopoeia, British Pharmacopoeia, Indian Pharmacopoeia, and other organizations like Sigma Aldrich. Now, let's move to the quality control lab, and to start with, we will visit the analytical and instrumentation lab. This is the lab where all the quality control measures are adopted for our products. All the equipments in this lab are to ensure the stringent quality norms of our raw materials and our finished products. The lab ensures the four pillars of our product's qualities. The next is gas chromatography with ECD and NPD for residual pesticide analysis. Gas chromatography attached with ECD, electron capture detection, and NPD, nitrogen phosphorus detection, helps us to analyze pesticides in plants as well as in the products you buy. This helps us ensure the product you buy is free from pesticide residues or well within the permissible limits. The next instrument is gas chromatography FID for estimation of volatile phytochemical analysis. Gas chromatography attached with FID, flame ionization detector, is used to analyze volatile phytochemicals, especially essential oils. We use this incredible instrument to check for the consistency of phytoconstituents in each batch and ensure that you get a product with volatile components that are estimated and efficacy guaranteed. The next instrument is HPLC UV for estimation of phytochemicals. HPLC UV, which stands for High Performance Liquid Chromatography Ultraviolet, helps scientists accurately estimate a unique biologically active phytochemical of interest so that the best batch with optimum concentration is selected for manufacturing the product you buy. This ensures you get the best herbal product with optimum efficacy. The next equipment is HPTLC for identification of the correct HERD. HPTLC, which stands for High Performance Thin Layer Chromatography, helps scientists identify the correct HERD based on its concentration so that you get the best efficacy in the product you buy. It is also used to check whether the final product has the correct concentration of herbs so that the efficacy of the product and batch-to-batch consistency is always ensured. The next is HPTLC photo documentation system. It is very important to observe developed TLC, HPTLC plates under proper UV light to distinguish different developed spots precisely. At the same time, it is very important to document or keep the photograph of the plates ready for reference. Next is HPLC FLD for estimation of toxins. HPLC FLD, High Performance Liquid Chromatography with Fluorescence Detection, is a highly sensitive instrument which helps scientists accurately detect mycotoxins like aflatoxin, ochratoxin, etc. It also detects other harmful substances like polycyclic aromatic hydrocarbons. This instrument helps us to ensure that the product is free from contaminants or well within the permissible limit so that you get the safest product. The next one that you see here is UV visible spectrophotometer for estimation of the category of the compounds. The ultraviolet visible spectrophotometer or UV visible spectrophotometer is used in analytical for the quantitative determination of various categories of phytochemicals. This helps us identify and give an accurate estimation of different phytochemicals and helps us in ensuring that you get the most efficacious product. The next instrument is Fourier Transform Infrared Spectroscopy or FTIR for ensuring packaging material quality. The quality of the packing material plays a crucial role in the natural product manufacturing process. This is because quality of the packaging material ensures longer shelf life, as the packaging material is prone to handling errors and tearing or breaking during long distance transport. By using the FTIR, we test for the quality and type of packaging material used. Through this procedure, we guarantee that the product delivered to you is as promised by our quality control. The next instrument that you can see is Fourier Transform Infrared Spectrometer or FTNIR for proximate analysis. By using this cutting edge technology like this FTNIR, we ensure that the time taken for analyzing multiple ingredients is significantly reduced without compromising on quality. We use this technology as a technical service to our esteemed customers in order to do the proximate analysis for their feed or feed ingredients under our initiative of being useful. Now let's move to some more sophisticated instruments in the quality control. This is Liquid Chromatography Mass Spectrometry, LC-MS-MS ion trap for characterization of phytochemicals and structural elucidation. By using LC-MS-MS ion trap, we would know the known and unknown phytochemicals in our products, its quantity and quality, and what is its structure. This helps us understand our science better and let you know about what specialties are in the product that you use. The next one that you can see here is LC-MS-MS triple quadruple. It stands for Liquid Chromatography Mass Spectrometry Triple Quadruple, which is used for checking the thermal stability of feed supplements. So here we test the thermal stability of all our products and ensure that each product passes through the stringent specifications used in feed milling industry. Here you can see Gas Chromatography Mass Spectrometer or GCMS for measuring pesticide residues. The GCMS helps us to identify volatile compounds with high precision and sensitivity. We can also use the instrument for pesticide analysis on a very, very sensitive scale. Through this, we ensure that we have a thorough understanding of the product you use, what it contains, and how much of the constituent is there in the product. we haven't discussed about the heavy metal detection till now. For that, let's move to another facility called as the Contaminant Testing Laboratory. This, what you see here, is the Contaminant Testing Laboratory. The first instrument that you can see here is an accelerated microwave reaction system. This is used for sample preparation of heavy metals. The accelerated microwave reaction system you see here removes the organic material through the microwave digestion and leaves the inorganic part, which is used for determination of heavy metal analysis. This ensures that we detect even the minute amounts of heavy metals and thus completely ensuring product safety. Here you can see another equipment which is called as gel permeation chromatography or GPC for sample preparation for detecting undesirable ingredients like heavy metals, pesticides and even toxins. GPC or gel permeation chromatography is an advanced sample preparation methodology which is used to reduce impurities so that the purest sample is analyzed by other advanced instruments like LC-MS/MS, GC-MS/MS or ICP-MS. This helps to reduce errors in safety analysis for the product you buy. The sample which is prepared in these instruments are further fed into another cutting edge technology called as ICP-MS/MS for heavy metal analysis. We use the inductively coupled plasma mass spectrophotometer, which is the full form of ICP-MS, for analyzing the heavy metal contamination in plants. This is a highly sensitive instrument which can detect even minute quantities of heavy metals in parts per billion levels. It helps us to ensure very safe level of heavy metals and guarantee the safety of your product, which is free from contamination or well within the permissible limits. Now let's move to another lab called as microbiology, where we ensure microbial contamination, if any, in our raw material or finished goods. This is the microbiology lab where all microbiological tests are done in our raw materials or finished goods. This helps us to detect the microbial load, if any. Incubators are used for making bacterial cultures to determine the microbial load in raw material and finished goods. The microbiology specialists use this facility to detect the presence of any microbial load in our products. Now let's move to this inoculation room. This is the place where we do inoculation of our samples in growth media. The laminar airflow and the anaerobic chamber are used to study aerobic and anaerobic bacteria respectively. These chambers provide optimum environment for testing microbial loads, and it also ensures leak-proof environment offering protection to the users and samples as well as the environment. Now let's move to another lab which is called as bioassay. Bioassays are done to check the pharmacological effects of the phytochemicals in cell lines, tissue cultures or animals. Biosafety chamber are used for observing the effects of phytochemicals on living animals, which is called as in vivo, or tissue culture or cell culture systems, which are called as in vitro, and it protects the user, samples and the environment from contamination. Now let's move to the next lab, which is pharmacology and toxicology. This is the pharmacology and toxicology lab. Here, studies are conducted in lab animals like rat, hamster, guinea pigs, etc. Here you can see sophisticated instruments like plethysmometer, a micro-controlled volume meter specially designed for accurate measurement of rat paw swelling. The swelling in the paws can be measured with this instrument. These unique instruments are found only in laboratories where lab animals are kept. Now let's move to the lab animal breeding room. This is the lab animal breeding room. Lab animals like rat, hamster, guinea pigs, etc. are safely kept in this room in crates, which are self-life sustaining units with adequate supply of water, feed and medication. You can see the image here of the rack and the cages with the lab animals inside the cages. Once the lab animal testing are done, we take our products for testing in target species in facilities like our poultry research station situated around 60 kilometers away from this facility. This would be followed by field trials at our selected customer places where we ensure that the product performance is as per the expectation. That brings us to the end of the virtual tour of our innovation center